This is an art device I use to relax at the end of the day. It's called Kinetic Art, and it uses a tiny magnetic ball to carve patterns in sand. One of my favorite patterns is this goldfish, which I drew on a tablet and uploaded to my canvas.